147. The Joy of Death. One of the benefits of the teachings of the saints is that a disciple crosses the gate of death in a state of happiness and thus conquers it. Philosophy of the Masters. A lady in Dilwa village was dying. She summoned her family and said, "My Satguru has appeared. I am ready to leave. I hope you will not cry at my death, because I am going to my true home. My Satguru is taking me with him. What else can make me happier?" "What will become of us?" her sons asked her. "That is for you to see," she replied with calm detachment. If the Master manifests himself at the time of our death, what more can we wish for? If you discard a jute coat in favor of a velvet one, what do you lose? If you leave this impure world and find shelter with the Supreme Lord, what else could you want?